from the second wide into Kunitz. He fires. He scores. Chris Kunitz scored his second goal of the game, and for the second straight year, and the sixth time, the Pittsburgh Penguins will play for the Stanley Cup. Right at the top of your screen, it's a late change that Crosby jumps on, so you've got a bit of a mismatch. But Jim, sometimes you draw the perfect play, you make the perfect pass, and you don't get the perfect shot. This is a bit of a knuckle. Right up and over the corner, another screen in front. And Anderson can't see it. Kunitz, who's been struggling mightily to find his offense, has the biggest night of the year. Two goals and an assist. His second career overtime winner. And a wonderful season and playoff comes to an end for the Ottawa Senators. Pittsburgh will play for the Stanley Cup. What a game and what a year for Carlson, for Anderson, that one, but no idea where it was. It just was over and over.
Shit, I'm out. I'm fucking going to bed. Hate everybody. Bye, bitch.